I think pilgrimage is a creative act. And I think the pilgrimages I have taken, both in person and on the page, imagined and actual, are all attempts to assuage, in some sense, hiraeth that I've felt. There's been an absence, and the pilgrimage has tried to help me fill that absence. So pilgrimage, I think, is intensely and inherently creative.